Athiya's 21-year-old brother, Ahan, is all set to make a Bollywood foray with an action romance in mid-2017. All eyes have been set out on Suniel Shetty's son, Ahan, who's slated to make his Bollywood debut. The 21-year-old has reportedly nixed the news, saying, "I'm too young." But according to tabloid, Ahan is all set to make a Bollywood debut. Filmmaker Sajid Nadiadwala, known for larger-than-life Bollywood blockbusters and who's also successfully launched the careers of Tiger Shroff and Kriti Sana, will now introduce the Shetty Scan to the audience. The script has been locked and Sajid is finalizing a director and a leading lady. Ahan, who was studying acting and filmmaking in the US, caught the eye when he accompanied sister Athiya to the launch of her first film, Hero. His backstage meeting with the actor-producer Salman Khan sparked speculation that Bhaijaan would mentor him next. Turns out, it's Sallu's best friend, Sajid, who will be his godfather in films. Earlier this year, Ahan became the talk of the town with a series of cool snapshots at parties, on vacations and in the gym with Tanya, daughter of businessman Jay Shroff. The two are school friends who were reportedly in a steady relationship for 3 years before calling it quits in March. Ahan subsequently directed is energetic towards building up his body from lean to muscular, much like his dad. Apart from sweating it out in the gym, he's also been growing a beard and taking diction, acting and dance classes. Recently, he also did a photo shoot for the film, adds the source. So what do you feel about this story? Please do share in your comments. And for more Bollywood updates, please subscribe our channel, Bollywood Inside Out.